It has been 6 days since the four Oakland police officers were attacked trying to apprehend a man wanted for a parole violation. Today, they were laid to rest. In a massive show of support, thousands of police officers from all around the country converged on Oakland's Oracle Arena today to pay their final respects to four brothers who paid the ultimate sacrifice. We have live team coverage of the funeral and the impact, beginning with Action News reporter Felix Cortez in Oakland.
Well, Dan, Aaron, police came from all over the Central Coast, King City, Hollister, Gilroy, Marina, Santa Cruz. They came, joined others, thousands of other police officers, some who came from around the world here to Oakland to bid farewell to four fallen officers. It was a sea of uniforms inside the Oracle Arena. Thousands of law enforcement officers from around the country, around the world, and the Central Coast. Most of those who mourned the fallen officers never knew them, but they were family.
It doesn't matter. I personally did not know any of these officers, but the fact that they were officers, they were my brothers. I didn't have to know them. And I know that's how we all feel.
We're all a brotherhood, and when one goes down, we're all there to rally together.
And rally they did. More than 30 officers rolled out of Salinas in the early morning, but they came from all over the Tri-County area, the East Coast, and Canada. Thousands of officers who lined up to say goodbye to four brothers.
Basically a brotherhood that doesn't recognize any boundaries between countries or between uniforms. Really, you face those same risks every day as the members from Oakland faced on that day when they were killed.
One officer said this was the largest gathering of law enforcement he'd ever seen. Another said grown men were crying inside. An emotional farewell to four Oakland police officers killed in the line of duty.
It was very, very sad. Just a solemn, very humbling experience. My heart goes out to the families.
I hope I never have to go to another officer's funeral ever again in my lifetime. But to see the respect and the caring that were given to these officers today was really something to see.
But clearly, the agency most affected by today's ceremony had to be the Oakland Police Department. They had clearly the biggest presence here. Police agencies from neighboring Alameda County, or rather throughout Alameda County, stepped in to cover their shift so that every Oakland police officer could come here and bid farewell to four of their own. Reporting from Oracle Arena in Oakland, I'm Felix Cortez, KSBW Action News 8.
Felix, there's nearly 20,000 seats. I understand they had more people than seats?
That's exactly right, Dan. At capacity, the Oracle Arena could hold 18,000 people. That's when they put in extra seats. They did that for today's ceremony, 18,000 seats. They opened the doors around 9 o'clock. About an hour later, they were at capacity. What they had to do was open the Oakland Coliseum. That's just a stone step away right next door. People, the overflow crowd was filled the seats in the Oakland Arena. About 2,000 people there watched the ceremony from Jumbotron big screens. Dan?
All right. Thanks very much, Felix.